Perfect life, perfect girl, perfect smile, beautiful.
In broad terms, the country's mental health is not actually getting any better. And one in four of us will experience a mental health problem in any given year.